Hey guys, I'm Alan Ellis. I'm here to show you how to change out the LED lights on a cooling tower for the Simpson Pinball Party. It's very easy. You want to use a needle nose pliers. You want to press the cooling towers down, remove the rubber gasket. Once you do that, you want to just pull out the old light out, put in a new LED in, which I already got installed. Put the LED cooling tower back on, rubber gasket goes back on top. And voila, you're all done. Simple.